Assalamualaikum everyone, welcome back to Mr. TechFox. Today, I'm going to show you how to enable or disable hibernation in Windows. Hibernation is a useful feature that allows you to save your current session and power down your computer, so you can resume where you left off without losing your work. First, click on the Start menu and type CMD. Now, right-click on Command Prompt from the search results and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. In the Command Prompt window, type the following command to check if hibernation is enabled. You have to type here powercfg, CFG / A. Then press Enter. And it will display the sleep states available on your system. If hibernation is supported, you will see it listed. Now, to enable hibernation, type the following command and press Enter. powercfg /hibernate on. powercfg /hibernate on. Now, press again on Enter button. That's it. You have enabled hibernation. If you want to disable hibernation, simply type this command and press Enter again. powercfg /hibernate off and press Enter. Once you have enabled or disabled hibernation, you can close the command prompt. Enabling hibernation is useful for saving battery life on laptops and for quickly resuming your work without shutting down your applications. And that's it. If you found this tutorial helpful, please don't forget to subscribe to Mr. TechFox for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Allah Hafiz.